We're going to show that our community is Santa Fe strong. In fact, right now, the team is paying tribute to the victims and survivors of the Santa Fe High School shooting. As you saw during our newscast at 5 o'clock, the entire senior class at Santa Fe loading up on buses, heading to Toyota Center, where they will be the team's special guest tonight. Our Phil Archer joining us live in Santa Fe. Phil, have those buses left yet?
Well, if you look right now, you'll see they're just beginning to leave, rolling out. Now, all the kids are already on board. They have been loaded for about the last 30 minutes. They're going to be escorted by a large security contingent here of local law enforcement that's going to be with them both on the ground and in the air, all headed down to Toyota Center for a little basketball and to be recognized for what they've lived through this last week. The seniors began gathering a little before 5 this afternoon at the junior high. There are just under 300 of them. They'll be the Rockets' guests as the team takes on the Golden State Warriors tonight. For a few hours, they leave behind a small town still grieving. It's been almost a week since 8 students and 2 teachers were gunned down at the school. Mourners still come every day to lay flowers at the memorial in front of it. Tonight's game is a welcome respite to the kids who survived it.
Yeah, I think it's good for them to, you know, get away from everything that's kind of been happening.
Before the game, the school choir will perform the national anthem, and there'll be a moment of silence and a video tribute to remember the victims. The Rockets players will also wear patches tonight bearing the school's name in school colors. In a sense, the tribute actually began last night when Justin Timberlake slipped into a Santa Fe Strong t-shirt after his performance at the center. There'll be a lot of those shirts in the stands tonight. And the buses are on their way now, headed to Toyota Center. Tip-off time, 8 o'clock for the Game 5 of the Western Finals. Reporting live in Santa Fe, I'm Phil Archer, KPRC Channel 2 News.